her eyes hurt the way they do, almost like they'd seen, almost like they knew. And her words, soft as they could be, tied me to her soul and wouldn't set me free. And the night that held us in its arms, it held us once again, but even then I knew this time that I would decline sweet Rosemary's wine. Lately I seem to be inclined more to being cold, less to being kind. And I suppose that I've been less than true, being what I am. What was I to do? So I dreamed the sweetness of her soul and drink it once again, but even then I guess I'd known that I would decline sweet Rosemary's wine.